What are you supposed to do? Oh my god. Oh my god. The fuck are you supposed to do? There's E to kick. Oh, I didn't even see. That's what you get. Huh? History231? That's a stupid username. Motherfucker. Think you can beat me, Manny 2? Try Manny 3. Motherfucker! I'm outta here. Oh shit. Press what? Bro, what is this fucking scuffed shit? Press? What is that? Mouse? Hold. Bro, can you remove this fucking. Oh my god. That's right, fucking AoE kick that shit, man. Alright, can I have a fucking proper tutorial here? Press to throw a rock. What is that supposed to be? Oh, Q? That's supposed to be Q? Okay, fuck off. Oh fuck. Oh shit, it's fucking permadeath and it's. Oh my god, it's. Oh my god, I can't believe I've done this. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Snooze spot. Why have you forsaken me? Alright, stop now. I'm a- oh. Okay. No. Okay. Oh my god, dude. They're spawning too much. Can you fuck off? Oh my god, any fucking failed jump is permadeath. I stop. Fucking blow jump. Oh no 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 no, what you gonna do? Oh. Alright, is that a bonfire? Oh, it's a bonfire. Okay. Too little cherry if you ask me. Oh, there's a. It's a boat. It's about time. Oh shit. Oh shit, they found a shortcut. Oh shit. No! No! Alright, at least I got the bonfire. Right, I gotta hurry. Stay there. Alright. Where am I going? There's no way I'm going on these fucking poles, right? That would be crazy. Oh, I see the rock. Okay. Oh my god. Bro, what the fuck? I think I'm missing a rock or something. What the hell? That was a perfect jump. What's your username? Big Girls Fart Compilation? Bro. Oh man, what? No, it's not gonna fall, is it? Oh my god. Stop. Wait, where are you going now? They're nameless and they're aggressive. They're anonymous. That's why they're so aggressive. I get it, Dev. The message. Okay, fuck off. Please. You gotta go. I don't know where I'm going! Where am I going? I don't know where I am going! Where? In game! Where? Oh my god, that is so scuffed. Oh my god. Hey. Oh my god. I fucking Jetri. What? Oh, where's my next bonfire? Bro, don't put him there. Fucking pixel perfect clunky ass motherfucking jumps. Uh-huh. God, this is some modding, man. What are you doing? Get out of here. He jumped on my head! Mid-jump! Oh, man. I'm stuck. Get rid of this guy first. All right. I need some. No. This is ridiculous, man. Man, fuck. All right, fuck off. All right. Literally fucking impossible game, dude. Just go. This is like that alt F4 game, but actually fucking impossible, man. Oh, Alright, fuck it. I'm at... Okay, I don't know what to do, dude. Like, they are so unpredictable. At first they stay and then they just come towards you. I don't fucking know what procs it, triggers it. Last second, dude. When you make the jump, they just fucking move forward. Okay, can you stay there? What the fuck? I'm perma stun locked, man. I need to find a shortcut somehow. This is ridiculous. Like, they're not doing. You see? Why are they leaving? Okay, now they're dancing. Dude, I can't, like, it's impressive at this point. How I managed to snipe that fucking spinning shite. It's truly impressive. Dude, I cannot! I'm so unlucky, dude. How am I getting this unlucky? Every time. And I'm just jumping at random times. How am I getting so unlucky? Like, I'm jumping at random times. I should make it. I'm in. I got an idea. Try to get up there, but they wouldn't fucking boost me anywhere. Oh my god. Okay, don't fucking jump in front of me. One thing. Oh my god, I'm so triggered. I had to start over. That I had to nail fucking million jumps there. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, it doesn't stop either. This game is impossible. I had to jump before the next guy would land on my fucking head mid-jump. Like, there, you cannot catch a fucking break. Actually fucking dying here. Yeah, I can't fucking chill there. Okay. Go. Go. I forgot where I went. Where did I go? Did I jump directly on top of that log? I completely forgot where I went last time. Law tree. I'm telling you, this is unbeatable. Spoiler alert, this is rough on your asshole. Oh shit, I landed on him. Alright, this might be doable. If I can get to the next checkpoint somehow. Fuck. Like, why did they have to spawn on top of my head? Why? Oh shit, look at that! Fucking run boost. Okay. I deserve a fucking... What? Left? Are you sure? I cannot make that jump. I have to go back on the trampoline. I have to go back on the trampoline. Alright, hang on, I got this. I gotta snipe that guy over there first. Alright. Fuck off. And this guy jumping on my trampoline. You have to fuck off too. I got him. Alright, here we go. Come on. How is that fair? They shouldn't spawn on your head. It's nuts. Ah, no, no. Okay, wait one, we're waiting, we're going. Oh, don't jump on my head. Man, you cannot make that. Are you kidding me? Am I supposed to take the trampoline or not? Like, the other jump seems impossible too. Shit. Alright, we wait. One lap. Maybe there's another shortcut I can take with this log. Alright, what do I do here? Fuck! Dude, it's so OP! It's so OP when they land on your head! It's gonna land on my head. I have to go here. Can I make this jump? There's no way you make this jump. You need a trampoline. What if I go this way? There was like an area there with like a wooden bridge and stuff. Obviously not the intended way, but maybe I can get there. Alright, I gotta throw on this guy regardless of... Oh, that was a part. Alright, fuck off. Despacito. Okay. Falling right on my head. The fuck are those? Fireworks. I wonder if I can make it. I think you can potentially make it. I'm gonna try. Clutch. Clutch, clutch, chilla. Very clutch. I can! Dude! I literally cannot beat the fucking trampoline! Because I cannot get momentum, because I need more than the fucking respawn time to do that. Oh my. Stop. Stop. I know what I have to do. Fuck. You. Bitch. Ass. Motherfucker. I should just throw on that guy to be safe. I make it most of the time, but I should really just throw on this fucker. Mass ban. Holy fuck! Doesn't fucking end. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna snipe this guy right away. It's worth it. Alright, there we go. Watch me get hit by that spinning shit now. It's insane how much luck goes into this fucking thing, dude. No risk. No reward. First try. Come on, baby. Maybe I can... I'm gonna do this. I have to do this, because I have to snipe this guy over there. Okay. So what is the plan here? We have to jump on the trampoline. And not get him to land on our fucking face. 5 seconds in between every one of these cucksuckers spawning. 5 seconds is not a lot of time. You have to like start the jump. Alright. Like now. Dude, it is literally impossible, man. Like, I cannot jump more than once on that fucking trampoline, or they hit me. I cannot do two bounces. That's when they get me. That's impossible, dude. How the fuck are you supposed to do this? Tilted, stressed it. Get out of here. Shit. Okay. I'm in. Come on, dodge it. Man. Oh! Stop! Stupid ass fucking name. How do I fucking not die here? Alright. Oh my god. Why are you all here? Just to suffer? Okay, how does this work? Maybe I can make this jump and forget about these clowns. That jump seems very doable. I can't see the fucking angle though. Nah, fuck it. Actually, it seems more safe. Where am I going? Where am I going? Like, I cannot get on this log. Like, this log is not going high enough. The sign says this way. There's nowhere to go. What? Dude, you cannot make this. Or what? Oh my god, you can make this. Oh my god. Okay. This is fucking pixel perfect, man. Wait, do you think it goes higher if I have... Dude, physics? That's the opposite of what you want to do. No. I'm gonna fucking fail this jump and I'm gonna fucking mold. Alright. No. Timing has to be fucking supreme. Like four rotations more. One. Two. Three. No. I'm so good at video games, chat. Why am I so good at video games? Why? Fuck. Can't pause. Oh fuck, no, not like this. So disgusting though. This might be salvageable. It's kind of clutch. All right, fuck! I know what I have to do. All right, I gotta take a leak. Dude, that's a joke, man. What the fuck? Oh, fuck you, man. Do you know how hard that was? Man, go! I was fucking shifting, man. I don't understand, man. How am I supposed to do these fucking jumps when they just fall on my fucking head? Mid-jump. Again! Wait, no, that's not what I did last time. Oh, I have to snipe this guy though. Alright. Tuck suckers, get out of here. Oh my god, it pushed me. To go sideways, but oh, I have to go sideways and stuff to dodge them from fucking headbutting me on trampoline, and then I get like off course. Previously on Lost. Gotta get off this island, Philip. Wow! Why would I do that? I've done that jump a million times. Come on. Fucking timing. This is so unbeatable, dude. 100% most unbeatable game I've ever seen. My entire life. Play safe. Solid. It doesn't jump. I press spacebar. It doesn't register, man. Oh, I got him. Alright. These physics are so bugged, man. They are so bugged. They just knock me off in standstill. Close, but no banana. Motherfucker. Can't even kick them. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get him fucking mid-jump now. This is impossible, man. Right. I'm not gonna say the physics aren't consistent, but they are consistently shit. This is the easy part. I'm just gonna jump over that kid. Of course. Maybe I just wait until the absolute peak of the wooden thingy. Jump, shift. Let me try that. Might be the way. Might be the way. Might be the way. The fucking face, dude. Give me a fucking double jump or something. It's gonna knock me.
Don't smash it. Yeah, don't smash it.
All right, this time for sure. We're gonna jump. Okay, I'm gonna move this guy. He's fucking annoying. Alright. Fuck off. Alright. I'm going to jump at the standstill point. Nope. It just sucks. You have no momentum. Lol. The fuck is that? I bet I was so fucking close to that bonfire. I bet I was so fucking close to that fucking bonfire, man. Why? I made the super hard jump and then I failed the fucking easy one. Can't believe I've done this. No wonder this guy's mauled. Hey! They stopped! Spawning! I can win this! It bugged out! It's actually winnable! Okay. Just don't die to the spinning ones, they're random. Okay, okay. No spawning? No spawning. Oh fuck, I had to snipe this guy though. Man, he has like the fucking slowest build up time. Through the God Seed, fuck. Viziv, next year with the gifted sub, 5-7 gifted subs, thank you very much, man. 203A with 4 years, I died. Enjoy your cap pride badge. Time flies. Yes, it does. And I fly. D-tron, Anden, Shields AU, and Clean94, welcome back. Fuck, I had the God Seed there. And I ruined it. It's ruined? Yeah. There is a boat there. Alright, sit up straight. Don't be late. This is my fate. I got 99 problems, but dying ain't one. Fucking cocksucker. Why don't you go and fuck off then? Nah! This guy is fucking spamming this command, man. Every fourth fucking Peepo is Philip. Fuck. You. Motherfucker! Ah, dude. Suicide bombers. There he goes again, look at that. Have to snipe this cunt. Alright, we're walking. We gotta get kiting here. No! How does it get that timing every time? Oh, in game, oh. Right. I'm dead. Alright, I'm not fucking around here. Can I make the one jump? I think I can make the one jump. Yep. Ooh. Ooh. That's too much, man. That's too much, dude. That is too much. Oh shit, the anonymous peeps are back. Man, I'm so fucking close. It's just the trampoline that's fucking difficult. The rest is just RNG. You brute force it a few times. Please! I am so good at timing that. Every time, without fail. don't know, sometimes he doesn't accelerate. He's fucking scuffed. He's fucking scuffed, this guy. He don't know. Come on, one time. Man, come on! I am fucking sick and tired of this fucking jump! It's just shit, man. Fix your fucking physics, Dev! Alright? Fucking shift don't work half the time. You think I can shortcut that jump? Are you insane? There's no way you can shortcut that jump. I'm gonna try it, but there's no way you can shortcut that jump. If you can, there's only one man who can. No, you cannot. You're absolutely insane. Nice. It just doesn't work, man. Jump! It's so scuffed. What the fuck? Oh my fuck. Oh wait! That might work actually. That boost jump is very hard to get because you have to time it. The retardos, patronums. But that might be what you need to get the shortcut. I nailed that, bitch. Big time. Okay, come on. Don't fall on the head. All right, this is doable. Oh! And this jump is impossible, dude. It is so fucking impossible, man. Like, it's not even fair. Wait, what? Go left? No, this is where you're supposed to go. Okay. It should be in 3. 1 2 and fuck, a little bit too late. Now I had bro, what the fuck? How do you have two cucksuckers? I intentionally left that flip alive so he wouldn't fucking jump on my head. And then there's another one. This is it, I think. No, it's too late. Fuck. This has to be it. Oh. Dude, this is so impossible. Have you seen this shit? No one can do this. I did it. Okay, fuck off. I don't even know where to go here. Oh my god, this is impossible. Why is there no bonfire? This is so retarded. Alright, stop. I go there. And then what? Oh my god. And how am I supposed to? How am I supposed to, man? Where do I jump from there? That is so impossible. Oh my god, that is so impossible, dude. I can't even. The fucking shit game. Shit, this game is shit. What the fuck, are you kidding me? No fucking bonfire? Are you out of your goddamn fucking mind? What the fuck? Missed bonfire? I did not miss a fucking bonfire. Where did I miss a fucking bonfire? Where? In game, where? The lava? Oh my. Oh shit, it's bugged again. I can do it. No raining, plebs. Anonymous mode. Alright. Don't get hit by this. This is just randomness. Fuck this. Alright, solid. Alright, we're gonna play this safer than a motherfucker. I'm that motherfucker. You know it. I'm playing this fucking safe. Alright. I see no bonfire. What? Why are they spawning so fast? Where are they coming from? Oh, they're coming from these fucking windows. They're portals. But only there. They don't come from the other places. That's good. Alright, that was the one I missed. Now I have to wait 18 cycles here. Yeah, this one should be fine. It's so bullshit, man. There's no fucking bonfire. I'm going insane.
Name Dev has a kind message for you, Omegul. Link.
I don't watch Twitch clips. You must be fresh. You must be fresh here. Fuck me. This is the hardest part in the whole game. Guaranteed. There's nothing that's harder than this part. It's just fucking luck. It's luck. It's lottery. Bro, it's just random if they land on your fucking head or not. It's literally RNG, dude.
We are ready for my summer car, feels good man. We are ready for my summer car, feels good man. We are ready for my summer car, feels good man. We are ready for my summer car, feels good man. We are ready for my summer car, feels good man.
Right. This is my tutorial on how to beat Peepo Island. First you make sure that they all stack up. Jesus Christ. It doesn't jump. Half the time it doesn't fucking jump. On this fucking log. Useless button. Cosmetic. Cucksucking. Oh, the timing! Yeah, 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 nothing here. Oh yeah. I'm getting cancer over here. man. Just time it. What the fuck? It's more likely to time it than not. So why is this happening so fucking often? Fucking cocksucking. Yeah, what the oh shit. They're retarded. I just realized. It's so good. Captain Alex is so dead. It's like the peepers are waiting for that exact timing to appear. So, if I wait for the peepers, okay. Yeah, sure. Why the fuck not? Alright, so I run all the way over here. Boom. Kick. This clown. Oh my god. Trying to fucking set up a psych. Are you kidding me? Okay, we start running as soon as the first guy jumps on our head. Jump, jump. Surely this will all add up. Go push me. Push me. Yeah? No? Land on my head. Mid-jump. Oh, do the thing. Oh my god, he almost did it. Come on. I gave this guy like 4 haircuts already. Here he goes, 30% chance to make it. My favorite. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's what you get for cheering me on, bitch. You fucking bitch, I'm dead. Yeah! Alright. Hit me, baby, one more time! Oh no, they're gonna try and kill me now. What the f- They're spawning! They're just spawning like this! They're spawning instantly, over and over. Yeah, great game design. Ugh! Over and over, every 0.5 seconds. Fucking cooldown on kick. Fucking one. That is fucking ridiculous. Thank you. This RNG shit is so fucking annoying. Oh my goodness. Seriously though, how unlucky is this? I mean, I literally just jump at random times and I still fucking miss. Oh my god. Yeah, go! You're so slow when I need you, and anytime I don't. What am I supposed to do? It's literally every time. It's literally every fucking time. I think it's my subconscious trolling me. Like, I think my subconscious know exactly how I die on that jump every time. What timing to jump. I literally think it's my subconscious trolling me at this point. Cause it is too unlikely for me to every single time without fail. Hit that. Alright, don't even look. Don't even look at the spinning thing. That's how they get to you. Just do this. Okay, now. Go. Ah! You fucking suck! It just... so fucking annoying, I have to wait for these fucking retardos. I'm about to fucking smash it. Alright, just fucking kick the first guy. And then fucking... jump. Jump. Yeah, nice. Nice, Blizzard. Huh? Man. Like if they just had proper physics, man, this would be so easy. It's just so fucked. Roller dies every time you try to fucking jump. 50% chance to get the fucking jump. Like, this whole fucking part is so easy. Just the fucking RNG pillars. Or spinner. Spinning thingies. Is it a first try that shit? No problem. This guy wants some. Fucking bitch. Oh, the jump didn't go off. This is very hard to code. Physics, yeah. Fuck it. Let's leave it and call it a feature. Yeah. Consistency is not that needed. Yeah. Don't add a fucking pixel buffer. Most games do. No. Fucking timing, man. Seriously. Fuck. I knew it. I fucking knew it, man. Oh my god. Dude, I'm jumping, man. So inconsistent. Yeah, nice. Nice! Blue balls. So stupid. Like, I'm literally jumping at the very edge. Like, you can't see these fucking uneven hitboxes on this fucking plant. I mean plank. Like, when do you want me to jump? Fucking standing at the fucking edge. Yeah, you see this shit, man.
Why would he think it's a good idea to have them spawn directly on top of your head? In a fucking mid-jump? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Land on me then. Go. Go land. No? Oh fuck, no. Yeah. Just a shitty fucking design there. Either you remove fucking trampolines. Fucking put them in front of you or behind you or something predictable that's not OP. Yeah.
Forsen, my CV-based muscle is getting tired. Forsen, just jump now, jump again now. My CV-based muscles are hurting. Forsen, just jump now. My default HL. Forsen, jump now. Do it, beat game, bitch.
I hope you all get pinky OCD. Stay frosty! Okay, what is the timing on this? Exactly when it hit my head? Hits my head? No. No. Then I go to the left. And then forward. Yep, nice!
Yeah, fun and interactive! Mechanic! Yeah!
Yeah, land on it then, you fucking imbecile shiter. I hesitated. Never hesitate. Literally just the first jump, I would have been fucking done. I was fucking done with this shit. What the fuck happened? I was already done with this entire fucking section. Got some fucking ridiculous fucking Fall Guys jump. Thank you. just fucking put this rock a little bit closer. What the fuck? Like, it's at the fucking beginning. Who fucking cares? Go. Like, there is no timing this shit. There is literally no timing this shit. Just fucking luck.
How to go insane tutorial 2022 not patched. Step 1. Repeat the same fucking action over and over again and expect different results. Day one aware.
I am repeating the same fucking action. Because in the end, it will yield a different result. Kept throwing rocks. Kept missing until I didn't miss. Now if they did, could fix this fucking buggy ass fucking mechanics on this log, that would be fucking great, man.
That would be fucking amazing, yeah.
He's out of here. First try this bitch. Don't try and time this shit, it's literally fucking impossible. Alright, now I can do it. Fuck you, fuck you. This jump is so stupid. This is so stupid. He doesn't jump, man. I can't do anything about that. Like, it's just 30% chance. Lift off or fucking jump. What the fuck? Yeah, for fuck's sake. Like, are you serious? Oh! Yep, now lift off today. It wasn't always so. My company is gay. Oh my god, it bugged out. No fucking cocksuckers on my head. Oh my god, I'm almost choking because of that. Now the only thing that can kill me is fucking these logs. Log jumps. Alright. Nice. Nice. Fucking shit lift off, yeah, jump, 40% chance to not jump, yeah. Nice. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my god, it's just like... Sure. When you have to fucking wait for cycles for so long because they are lined up, that's just fucking shite. What? Hello? How is he not dead? What the fuck? Alright. Come on, make the fucking jump. So stupid! None of us are winners today, man. You son of a fucking... Right.
It's so fucking stupid.
I'm getting asthma from this shit. Alright, wait, it's bugged, I think. It's winnable. Bugged round. Okay, here we go. Just if we win this. The fucking secret cave over here. What the fuck? How did I die? I was already standing still. How can she slap? How can she slap me? How can you slap, bastard? Don't kick the peepos. Okay. Thanks for the advice, man. How about you shut the fuck up? When you're talking to the god gamer. Huh? Let's go. Do the landing on head thing. Oh. Forsen, I landed on your head. Oh, yeah, that was my name. Yeah! Land! Knock me off! Come on! Let's go! Where are they? Ah, that's so funny. That was, technically, I can jump on that one over there. Like, seriously, man. Fucking at least have the pillars fucking respawn. Like, what the fuck? They're fucking soft locked.
Forsen, it feels like you've been at this for hours. Either stop pretending or admit you're not the not gamer. Peepo Island, I landed on your head.
I'm not the not gamer. What the fuck is the not gamer? Does it have anything to do with boats? Scouts? Amazing. Yeah. I don't like. I fucking nailed that jump, and then they remove the platforms permanently. That's so fucking stupid. That's so fucking. Why did you go back? Because I fell! Or something. I don't fucking remember. I don't remember anything past the last 4 seconds playing this shit. Must be a shortcut here somewhere. Yeah, let's go. Kick me off. Alright, you only YOLO once, right? There must be a shortcut here somehow I can abuse. Because this game is abusive, so it's only fair.
Forsen the dev said to put the respawn timer onto zero, as then each person can only spawn a peepo once, which he says will make it more fair for you. One jump away from checkpoint, Peepo.
Response timer? Why does it matter if they can only spawn it once? They are still capped, regardless. I still have capped fucking peepo count. Like there's gonna be fucking 100% unique ones. 100% unique ones instead of 70% unique ones, whatever the fuck, example wise. Ah, fuck, I'm just dead. I'm just dead! Wait. Alright, here we go, out of my head. Bro, how am I one jump away from the fucking bonfire? Oh my god. Wasn't even a choke, because I didn't even see the bonfire. Fucking. Wow, that was impressive. Impressive! Dude. One trick fucking pony log. Seriously, one jump away from the fucking bonfire, man. And I have to fucking play this absolute cancer part. Jumps aren't hard. They're just fucking lucky. RNG. I don't even need this fucking Peepo to be gone. I can just jump over him. I think. Yeah. I press shift. There's a 50% chance you get a fucking momentum boost. Dude, I like, this is only the first part, man, of this shit. Like, once you get past the trampoline, it's almost cake. At least if I had as many try on the fucking log as I had on fucking this shit, I would have made it far more often.
Don't smash it, okay? Don't smash it!
And don't land on my head. And I won't have to. Okay. On this side, chivalry. Yeah, I'm bugged! I can't move! They're fucking glitched in my asshole! I can't kick them because their hitbox are fucking scuffed downhill. Fucking shit! Go! Fuck it, I'm going. Just jump over the fucking people. Fucking jump. It's fucking, you can't jump. No timing. It's over. Don't you get it? I fucked up. Oh my god. I'm so good at video games. It's not even fair. Don't stop believing. Alright. I need him to spawn again. Yeah, but it's so fucking scuffed. Don't you get it, Dev? It's so fucking scuffed, the shift button. It works half the fucking time. Fucking remove it. Oi! It's bugged. I think it's bugged. Okay, winnable. What the hell are you doing? Okay. This is the only jump that's hard here. Yeah, nice. No speed boost, so I died. Good timing. No shift. Oh my god, it bugged again. Winnable. Two in a row. Two in a row. They spawn here. Yeah, fucking bitch. They trick you. They think it's bug free, and then they just pop out there. Insta push, three in a row. Okay. They synced. They synced.
Hello, Forsen. It's me, Gabe Newell. Maybe you should try playing this game on your brand new Steam Deck. It feels like playing this on the go would be perfect for you, especially when the weather is so nice. I hope you beat it soon. Much love.
Hmm. How about you send me one then? At least you can do. For all the promotion I've given you. Dude, this is... Come on. Okay, this is just ridiculous, man. Like, when the cycles are so this long to get it lined up. Alright. Only one more gamba jump. Yep. Didn't get it. Alright, very good. You win some, you lose some. In the casino, yeah? This is why we're losing all our hair. That's right. Don't even think about it. Thank God I'm in peak physical condition, or I might have had a heart attack by now. I'm fucking jumping here! I'm walking here! He tried it. Bitch. What? No! Okay. No! Can we just respawn the temporary platforms at least? Like, there is no reason not to. Hey, you fucking bitch. What is happening? I swear, my controllers are bugged right now. Okay. Turn back. I can't decide. It's the log that decides. I have no free will. It's an illusion. Yeah, mid-air. Oh, fuck. Fuck are you, dolphin? No, fuck are you, chicken and cow. YOLO. Yeah. Wait, is it over? Fuck, they're spawning. Yeah. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, nice. It's a learn to play issue for us. It's a learn to play issue. Yeah! I'm landing on the same platform I landed 100 times. 200 times. Minimum. Fucking hobo mania. Nutella. 12, man? What's in the time? I'm dead, because this guy's gonna fucking slide in some shit way.
The other route down by the water is much easier to take.
What fucking route? There's no fucking route. By the water. There's fucking shit I can't get to because you have to fucking go around the fucking mountain and get to the fucking bridge. There's no other route. Oh, that's one heavy fucking Peepo. Not as heavy as your mama. Yeah, I'm trying to jump here. Everybody loves Kung Fu Panda. Man. Like literally fucking 2 hours ago, I was already done with this shit. What the fuck is this fucking shit? Fuck. Fuck it. You gotta risk it for the biscuit, you know what I mean? You don't know. You have no fucking clue. You are clueless! Yep, sorry. Rolled poorly on the jump dice. Yeah. Be ready for liftoff. Yeah. Fuck it. I've had it with this fucking. That might have been me. That might have been me. But every other time, not me. Not me whatsoever. Yo, I'm not fucking. Just use that fucking mechanic. Speedrun routes. Fuck this shit. I'm just fucking going, man. Yeah, fucking. Joke. Huh?
think this is a fucking game? You're so fucking annoying, man. This is so fucking stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay. Watch this. Recall this the Forsen skip in the speedrunning community. Man. Okay, you fucked me. Hey, fucked me. Whatever, it's scuffed. Do the speedrunning thing, you know. Ah, fuck. I failed it. Not enough. Not enough minerals. Ah, shit. Maybe it is enough. Why would... Yeah! Alright, let's do it! Here we go! Yes! Push it to the limit, man! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I need to turn on my fan because I'm overheating. The mold is erupting. Like, at least make it so I can't get knocked off in fucking standstill by fucking falling! Like, I have to stand still sometimes because of fucking cycles being shit. But... fuck. What the hell? Now that this log is lagging. See that? Alright, everyone shut the fuck up now. I'm gonna do it. I'm not talking about your mama this time. I'll save her for the bone fight.
Hey!
I landed on the Tansum guy. If I touch the water, I think I'm dead. It's possible. I believe I can do this. If I collect enough cucksuckers, I can surf my way to... Ah, fuck, this is not good. Wow, impressive altitude, man. I was pretty high. Yeah, man. I can't see anything. I'm fucking blind. As soon as you touch the water, you're dead. Or as Bruce Lee would say, as soon as you touch the this is so easy if it weren't for these logs. So easy. One jump away from the bonfire. Have to restart this cancer section 200 times, literally. Yeah. Fuck, man. Alright, let's see here. It's a shit cycle. I have to wait all fucking 18 minutes now. Like, literally. Except I'm the best player in the world, and now the worst jump in the world. Yeah! Stress it! Yeah! Because you don't want to get hit by fucking shitters! please. Fucking so annoying, these fucking lunchums.
Skill issue.
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 Yeah, surely. Surely, stress it again. Yeah, fun game! Yeah, they fucking drop! Actually, there's a path there. I'm going to use these cunts to locate where you die and where you live. This shit. Fucking corpse dragged me down. Cause words can't bring me down. No. This game's fucking shit. This fucking shitty ass fucking physics. Shitty ass fucking mechanics. Shitty ass fucking. Yeah, random fucking speed boost out of fucking nowhere. Fucking kidding me, dude. Alright, let's see. It's so stupid! It is literally fucking a retarded mechanic! Had them spawn literally on top of your head, mid-jump! What the fuck? Yeah, but you can wait and time it. No! Those are temporary fucking platforms! It's a shit-ass combo! Shitty brain! Fuck! Okay. Chill now. But this jump is so fucking terrible. It is so fucking bad. Oh, it's so bad. It's so bad! It's so bad! This jump is so fucking terrible! Oh shit. Hang on.
Bing retired player Pepe Love when nub clear Peepo Island. Bing problem Pepe Love. Bing retired player Pepe Love when nub clear Peepo Island. Bing problem Pepe Love. Bing retired player Pepe Love when nub clear Peepo Island. Bing problem Pepe Love. Bing retired player. H.
Like it forces you to wait so long for the cycle, right? And on top of that, like just like fucking insta kills that can fall down on you. What the fuck am I supposed to do versus that fucking shit? Yeah. Oh, nice physics. What the fuck is this? Are you serious? How far does it go? Let's find out. I'm gonna fucking CSGO surf down to the fucking beach and jump on those rocks and get to that fucking boat. Bantum! Bantum, thank you for the 3 years, man. Beep. Varlo with 1 year says Frozen. Frozen. I'm gonna show you fucking Frozen. Frozen dev. Melting. Ah, shit. I can't, he's blocking my fucking view. I can't see anything. Fucking American peoples woke up.
Hey, Mr. Force, since you're in a very good mood right now, I wanted to ask SMTH, do you like engaging boss fights with a high skill level? Do you like finding your own build and playstyle? Do you like weave friendly design and unnecessary for grinding?
Do you like weave friendly design and unnecessary PvE grinding? Unnecessary PvE grinding? What the fuck does that even mean? I don't know what the fuck that means. Like high skill bosses. But I have no idea what the fuck. Oh, you fucking bitch! I made you my bitch, huh? You accept, huh? I'ma fucking eat your ass. Fucking super kick you. Fucking. Yeah? You can do this all day until you fucking get lucky and one shot me. Alright. No. Too late, too late, too late. And they're gonna fall on my ass? I have to wait two more. That's so fucking stupid. Two more. Alright, here we go. First time I've ever had the opportunity. No, that was too late. Okay. Alright, here we go. It's over. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Bug mechanics. Well, I have to fucking force wait for this shit. Yeah. Okay. I have to wait more, two more minutes or what? Oh, fuck this. Cycle because I'm afraid they were gonna fall on my head! Like the stress of just getting sniped. It's not fucking. It's fucking RNG shit, man. It's RNG shit. RNG shit. You're not doing it right? That's not what your mother said, though. That is not what she said at all. You're still here, man. Get a life. The fuck. Yeah. Okay. It's fine. I'll get sniped again. Really fucking dead body block. So the way you do this, I've done this successfully. Jump, jump. Oh my god, I have been on this for 2 hours because I missed one fucking jump. So fucking good, huh? Centauri, Nick, Zuzukava, Aquabottle, Deki, Nay, Vegas, Friend, Killers, Natan, and welcome back. Welcome. Alright. I already beat the hardest section of the game. Time for easy mode. Papa Love, he doesn't know. No, you don't fucking know. This is so fucking easy, man. Next bonfire will take me 5 minutes. Holy shit. Look at this. Rocks. Oh. And where's the fucking platform? Yeah, you fucking better. You fucking... you fucking better. What the fuck? Alright, I don't even see the platform from that place. I don't even see the platform, man. Alright, where's the fucking platform? Oh, it's a trampoline down there. Yeah, okay, I have to fucking throw rock to that guy first, I get it. Fun and interactive rock throwing. Peaceful religion. You see, everything that's skill in this game, I fucking first try. Everything that's RNG, I'm just fucking unlucky, man. Fuck are these? What the fuck are these, man? Fuck are we doing now? I'm sure there's a my lordy lord, there's a fire! I didn't grab no shoes or nothing! Oops, I forgot to... Shoot the people! Shoot the people! Oh. 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 Matt! Bro, what's my posture doing there? Okay. Okay. Alright, I understand. Maybe. Maybe. Probably not. Definitely not. Alright, let's go. Ah. The bus can't swim. We were sent out here to do a story. To do a story about what? Okay. Now we are in recovery mode. I cannot right now. My brain is full of fuck. Quickly, chat. Name five things that aren't Jackie Chan. Shortcut here. Devstone. I want you to know about the dev door. Legendary dev door. Like, my spacebar is not functioning right now. It's actually broken. It's actually broken, man. I would like to speak with somebody who's bigger than Vietnamese. Come on. Come on. Alright. I thought they were lined up. We built this city. Seriously? He's pushing me off all the time! How fast is that first rock? Yeah, like, I'm standing still, I'm not even jumping. And they still knock me off. That is so stupid. Like, I literally have to wait for these rotations. I literally have to. What the fuck is this fucking mechanic? It's RNG. Fucking idiot, you man. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Fucking go snipe that fucking people right away, cause I can't fucking chill for 1 second in this fucking area. Hear him? Yeah, fucking push me off, aren't they? Yeah, come on. Yes, and this fucking guy too is. Flying air will even get remotely close. Fucking idiotas. Get the fuck out of here. And yeah, lag the screen. Yeah. Lag the screen. Marabu. Build a fucking people wall here. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. Yes, very good. Hey, Quarathon with 10 gifted. Look at that, boys. Look at that. That is fucking legitness. I hope one of them were Flip. That would be unfortunate. Oh, thank you very much, man. Hi! I drew that a little bit. Because if you're not in, I'm dead. Okay. Man, I have OCD in my fucking finger now. Like, what the fuck? I can't run faster than that. Ah. It definitely has to be on the inside. Alright. I can't... How am I dead? Where am I dead from? I don't know. Because my camera doesn't fucking work. So how am I supposed to learn? I play perfectly. I need to stretch my fingers, man. Oh. Oh. I can't see. I'm blinded by the light. Blinded by the light. I can't. Oh, they jump on my head exactly when I fucking jump, Chad. I'm fucking saving here, dude. I cannot progress without a fucking Mad Monk in this game, dude. This is too fucking infuriating, man. Would you like to speak with somebody who speak the Vietnamese? Alright, let's do a Gabe. Pretty high level game. Few level 10s, level 9. Level 9s, level 8s. Okay. I'll take it. I shall take it, a wise man once told me. Don't ban Nuke. I added Nuke back. I added Nuke back, but not so common. Not so common, man. It's like ancient. I never get that map. Never ever. Never ever. Walking down the street. Never ever. I was sent out.